All right, well, back at it. Trying to make this. Make pathway this way. Find it. I do want to get on like farms and all of that fun stuff, but honestly don't really have a plan. Like how I'm gonna do it or what's gonna come first. Let's do two and see if that gets me. Last one, boys. Please don't be no mobs. Please. No mobs. I was wondering here.
Huh?
Hello, Ken.
Huh.
Ooh, so that dice. It's a pretty weird.
Huh?
And now I have a llama in the hole.
Huh?
Oh god, okay.
Hi, my name is Joshua Smith. I'm the executive chef.
Hi, everyone. Oh, for the wall design inside the more time so that you can show a space inside of the circle. is to create a frame for the glass that's going to make up the ceiling to add more depth so that it isn't completely flat. After this, add two columns of strip dark oak logs on each side of the circle, placed one block.
So I'll probably go. I'll think what we got is going to be.
For the glass that's going to make up the ceiling of the build to add, this makes the build feel more realistic. If you've done everything out correctly, the column should be 6 blocks high in total. The circle, placed 1 block in front of the outline of
Okay, so I need more oak spruce. Huh?
Thank you.
back home with another show. Let's melt down the cinnamon. What is the bait in there? What's that? Daddy's still there. I'm gonna have to like get out all the stuff later. Iron and stuff.
question.
Huh?
Oh boy, waiting for Santa smells gonna be a pain. Yeah, it was also that way there, but yeah.
Huh? Uh-huh.
Am I like surrounded by a desert? Jesus. A desert, a jungle. That looks like an interesting one. There's iron too. Hey, I was launching that mine like a while ago.
No!
Thank you. I swear, like, I'm surrounded by a jungle and a desert. I'm gonna take this and put this in C map. Okay. I don't want to be here. At the same time, It's still here, what the hell? Okay. Sound made. Gunpowder is used. It's bombs, gunpowder. More bombs. Fortune. And soda. There I go. Not really the biggest haul from the Crazy Jumbo, but hey, what? Analog. That's a weird combination that I hear so much more like over here. What is it?
Ah,
So.